So we are wrapping up the Minnesota tour of the Legacy He Left Me book signing here at Dedicated Commercial Recovery. And I just want to send my utmost gratitude to Sean Smith, the CEO of Dedicated, who has supported Love Life Now, the foundation that we run, or that I run. and he has supported us over the years. I just want to thank him for his hospitality, his love and support. But then I also want to give kudos to Jesse Johnson of Paperclip Publishing, who has been my right hand throughout this whole process.
Well, Laverne, you make it easy. When I have a rock star like you and the support of our industry friends that you and I have gotten to know over the last, I'm going to say, 16 to 20 years.
Yeah, so let's give a quick shout out to the equipment finance industry, because you guys showed up and showed out. In Minnesota, and I just want to thank each and every one of you. Bill Hennick for the support of the being a sponsor for the books yesterday, and then Dedicated Commercial Recovery for the books today. So we appreciate you.
We had between both events over 100 people.
Woo!
It's amazing.
For an inaugural event for the Equipment Finance Cares rollout. Couldn't have asked for anything better. So I just want to thank you guys for the support of, again, the domestic violence memoir of The Legacy He Left Me. And we'll see you on the next stop in the next city. I cannot wait. Appreciate you.
Thank you, everyone.